back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. It has been a long time since I've sat down and made a little video that actually has to do with wedding planning and going into my wedding planning series videos. If you haven't seen those yet, I will link a lot of them down below. I've done a ton of different wedding videos and I can't believe that I have been engaged for almost a year and our wedding is in like 3 months. So it's definitely coming up quick, but I wanted to get this video in for you guys for a few different reasons. I'm gonna be showing you the accessories that I'll be wearing on my wedding day, the entire day from the morning, getting ready, and all the way till the, you know, the actual wedding. So I've gotten a lot of questions on Instagram about what I love and what I'll be wearing and different vendors and accessories and things like that. So I'm going to share all of them with you today, and everything will be linked down below unless for some reason I can't find a link to it. And a lot of these things are from Etsy all the way up to a higher end brand like you'll see in the store or online. So I'm going to go ahead and dive in. Before I do that, I did want to talk about one of my favorite wedding websites, which is Zola.com. They are so amazing. If you just got engaged, if you're looking for the perfect wedding website, I definitely would suggest checking them out. All you have to do is make a little account on Zola, and they're kind of really, you know, they kind of stand out between the other websites for weddings because they have their own accessible like registry. So instead of saying that you're registered somewhere like Target or something like that, everything is there and ready for you on Zola.com. So you're picking and choosing different home decor options, kitchen items, furniture, and it's all there on Zola.com. They have a ton of different things. They even have invitations. So actually my bridal shower invitations are from there. They're so pretty and so cute. And I think you guys are really gonna like Zola. If you do wanna check them out, they will be linked down below. So yeah, to sum it up, everything on Zola is so easy to use and very simple. They even have a checklist for you when it comes to wedding planning and getting your registry started. They make it really easy and they make sure to set you up for wedding success, which we all need because, you know, it's been stressful for me and probably for you if you are wedding planning. So with all that said, let's get into my accessories. So let's get into the fun stuff, the accessories. I've gotten a lot of questions, like I said before. If you don't follow my Instagram already, you will probably like it if you're in the process of wedding planning, because I recently have been sharing so many different vendors or Etsy shops and things that I think are really going to help you. Once again, I have a ton of different videos. So I guess I'm going to start with what I am wearing the beginning of the day on my wedding. So this is a really cute pajama set from Beholden. If you didn't know, Anthropologie has a line basically just for wedding stuff. So bridesmaid stuff, wedding dresses, mother of the bride shoes, ton of different stuff, including really pretty pajamas. And I might be gifting my bridesmaids some. Also, if you want to see a full video of what I'm giving my bridesmaids on the day of the wedding, also what I'm giving them for the bachelorette weekend, let me know in the comments below and I will try and make that for you guys. So like I said, I'll be wearing pajamas, either sleeping in them that night or throwing them on in the morning so I'm comfortable on the drive to the wedding and to, you know, go get ready. So the top is so pretty. It's this really nice silk fabric and it's a really great quality. I love all Beholden's stuff. It has really pretty pink roses, which I think go very well with our whole wedding. And the top is full buttons. And then these shorts are really cute too. And I will try and try them these on for you guys and show you guys what they look like in person. And super cute, very comfortable. And I, you know, want to get ready in them, but also, you know, show up to the venue in them, you know, chill, relax in some PJs. And yeah, so that's my idea of what I'm going to be wearing. Then I actually have two different robes because another thing from Beholden is this beautiful, so beautiful long robe. I think this will even be pretty to wear like over a swimsuit or something, like on our honeymoon or really anytime. It is such a good quality fabric and lace, and then this is the tie for the robe, and it's so long, it's just so different from any kind of robe I have, and I think that'll be really pretty for pictures and bridal pictures and things like that. Of course you don't need a robe on your wedding day, but I think it's just nice to get ready in and just feel comfortable in and do your makeup in and stuff like that. So speaking of robes, this next one is so nice, so beautiful, and everything I could ever want in a robe for my wedding day. And the owner who created this is so sweet. She lives here in San Diego. She has done so well with these robes. I'm so excited. And I already gave my bridesmaids this robe in a pink color. So I love that it says bride here on the inside on the tag. It's this really pretty mesh skin toned detail with the sleeves that go out like this. And then once again, I'll show you guys what this looks like. If I still have a discount code for this robe, I will let you know. Once again, everything will hopefully be linked down below, but I think it'll just be perfect to be doing my hair and my makeup in, and also look cute for pictures with my bridesmaids in the pink ones. So that is that. Next is a few things from Sarah Gabriel. So Sarah Gabriel is so amazing. She is definitely known for her beautiful, beautiful jewelry, earrings, necklaces, and things like that. But she also has veils, which I'll show you that. But these are the Sarah Gabriel earrings, and I think they're so perfect for my wedding day with the rose gold tint. But they're just so beautiful. I feel like they're very timeless, and I'm not someone to wear very large earrings, especially if they're heavy. So I love that they are like a post earring. So it's like a post, and then you stick the back on, and it's nothing that kind of like goes through your ear, because I feel like this will be better and stay on my ear better the whole day. And they're just so, they're so pretty. Oh my gosh, I wish you could see them in person. So these are the earrings from her. And then I have the veil, which will be very hard to show you guys, but I'll show you a close-up of the detail that I love on this veil. And it comes in this really cute bag from Sarah Gabriel. Her veils are so stunning. If you don't like long ones, she has short ones. If you don't want really like ones that really weigh down your hair, then she has really light ones. I definitely went on the lighter side. If we're being honest, I didn't even really want a veil in the beginning. I thought, you know, it's gonna cover up my dress, it's distracting, it'll probably be heavy, it'll mess up, you know, be annoying on my hair, it could even fall off. But you know, you can only wear a veil once, and honestly, the fact that she was willing to collaborate with me on this was such an honor, because these are such amazing pieces, amazing veils, and very, very high quality. So I'm very excited to be wearing that. It's gonna go really well with my ceremony dress. And the last few things are from an Etsy shop, and I will put their link down below, but they are so awesome. I just threw something. And if you are doing a garter or a garter toss, I think you're really gonna like her garters. So what I did was I got two, which is kind of like a throwaway or a garter toss one for the garter toss, and then you also have one that you can keep forever if you kind of want like a memento from your wedding. So this one is the toss one, and it just has this rose gold leaf looking thing on it on a white lace. And then this is such a beautiful garter. I am so excited to wear it. It's just so cute on, and I think it'll be really cute having that on with the robe. And it's this really pretty, once again, rose gold flowers and leaf detail. And it is lace, and then on the inside you can customize what you want it to say on her Etsy shop. So I just have L, a heart, and a J. And it's blue, so like if you're doing the tradition, something old, something new, something borrowed, something blue, this can be, I guess, your blue thing. I'm not really doing that. But anyways, I did want to suggest that if you want to keep your garter, that you get a pack of two. One that you can just toss and you don't have to worry about getting it back from your groomsmen guys. And you can have this one forever if you really want to keep it. And last but not least, from that same Etsy shop are these hairpins. Now, I don't think I'll be wearing these ones because I am on the hunt for ones that are a little bit different, but I think these are so pretty, and if I don't wear them, my mom will probably be wearing them. So there are these really pretty hairpins. They just stick right in your hair. It's really simple, and this flower is a lot like the one that is on my garter, and they just both look like that, super pretty. And I think her prices are very reasonable as well. So definitely check out her Etsy shop. So underneath the robe, I'll be wearing this tank top that says bride, and it'll just be something just in case like the robe is a little bit see-through and stuff like that. So it's just a cute tank top. I wanted to throw that in there. And then this is not really an accessory, but it is a makeup bag that I'll probably be using on my wedding day. It says wifey. It's super cute. And I'm giving my bridesmaids some that say something else on it, which I can show you in another video if you want. But the inside is this really pretty pink color, and it says wifey, it's super cute, and great for makeup. So that is that. I hope you guys really enjoy this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Follow me on Instagram for more and more details about our wedding, and our wedding day pictures and videos will definitely be on there once the day comes. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video, and don't forget to check out Zola.com. You will not be disappointed. Bye guys.